Good luck.
Mom, you still playing that Korean lottery?
Oh, yes. I'm in it to win it.
Why? You always lose.
This year is going to be different. I have worshipped and shown great respect to Chi Sung Jin, the Korean god of luck. And his power is going to manifest itself somewhere here in this bar. I can feel it. Which reminds me, it's ritual time.
And now I remember why my friends never came over.
How dare you mock the all-powerful Chi Sung Jin?
I can't believe how superstitious you are. How can someone as practical as you believe you can control something like luck?
All I know is the one time I disrespected them, the next morning I woke up pregnant with Susan.
Congratulations on the win, Brad. What turned things around for you?
I don't even know. Just a great effort today. Everyone on the team, fast car, great pit stop. I did stop by my favorite bar in Pittsburgh. I pulled up a stool, had a beer. Hey, I guess that was lucky for me. Here's to you, Sullivan and Son. Thank you.
Just got a shout out on national TV.
It's the stool. Kozlowski sat right here. Chi Sung Shin's power has manifested itself in this stool. He has blessed me and this bar with luck. Mommy needs a hit. All right. Now is the time to pick the winning lottery numbers. Steve's a birthday, 26. Susan, what's your birthday again?
The 11th.
Okay, 10 and 12. Luminous, $10. Good luck, long time. You look like me. Yusuf for free.